Hi. Good afternoon, everyone. How's your lunch? Did you enjoy it? Last Wednesday, when I was surprised when the officer told me, "You are the best student for this month." I didn't expect to be the best student. Actually, on my first day, while I was staying on the first floor, I saw the best student picture posted on the wall. I asked myself, could I be one of the best students for this year? Then I smiled, because I know it won't happen. Honestly, I wished for it, and my wish came true. After my first month in here, I was confused about my English improvement. I made some questions for myself. What do I need to improve my English? How can I improve my English skill? And then I thought I needed to have schedule. And more importantly, I needed to keep discipline myself. I have been following and keeping my schedule for 9 weeks until now. I always ask my teacher when I don't understand the lesson. I know what I want and I need. I make it a point to achieve the reason why I am here. I wasn't shy to ask them to repeat the lesson again and again. I want to say thank you for giving me this. I also thank all my teachers, and I want to say thank you to teacher Nico. He's my night class teacher. After 1 month of studying with him, I can feel my pronunciation is getting better. The first time I saw him, I thought, he's crazy. And I asked myself, how could I can study with him? In our night class, he gave us a lot of homework. That made me tired and became zombie. Sometimes I thought, I want to hit him. I want to kill him. I'm just kidding, guys. Yes. I'm just kidding you. The homework was useful to improve my pronunciation. Finally, I want to say thank you to all of you guys. Enjoy your time. Have a good weekend. Thank you.